Richard, Nicky and Glyn are by the pool.
I'm going to break the rules so that they can tell me off in Welsh. This one, it's like having a stand-in teacher at school. You get away with murder.
Really?
What trouble can I cause now?
We could move fixtures.
Yes. Come on. Let's move the mangle. I know. This comes out anyway, doesn't it?
No, but that's not moving a fixture.
I know.
Yeah, but what are you going to achieve from doing it, Nick?
I'm going to obstruct a camera.
No, I'm going to obstruct a camera. There you go. Now you're breaking a rule. There you go. Hold
no,
it like that.
No, because I want it nowhere.
A little bit higher. A little bit higher. There you go. See, he's still not going to come on. It's not working, is it? I don't think he understands English.
I love the Welsh man. What else can I do?
Nicky and Richard have been breaking Big Brother rules for the past 19 minutes.
I'm back. What else can I do?
I think you can do anymore.
I'll pull the chandelier down.
No, don't do that, because then you'll really injure yourself.
What should I do? Take out all the jewels. Richard, should we nick a jewel?
Yes.
Take home, look, here.
Oh, but I want one of the big ones.
Yeah, guys, stop it now, because I know what's going to happen. He's going to go off, and I like to talk to him, because they're going to get him off now, innit? No, they'll get him to finish his job early.
Yeah.
Because an Englishman has to come on.
Jenny and Aisling are in the bedroom.
Seeing that audition tape has just reminded me of what horrible...
I was just as attitude-y. People don't remember them tapes on.
You
really don't, babe.
Glyn. Dyma Big Brother. Gall Nicky ddod i'r diary room now.
Now! Nicky goes to the diary room now.
Okay, I'll go, but Glyn, you can come with me.
All right, fine.
To tell me what he's saying.
You're going to get in trouble. And I'll make you a necklace.
If you go by yourself, you won't know what he's saying, then.
Yeah, Glyn's coming.
Yeah, but that's... Then, but if you...
Ooh, that's going to look nice. Oh, crap.
Quick! Hmm? Right, you sit down, because I'm scared.
You're scared, aren't you?
Hello, Nicky.
Hi.
Hello, Glyn.
Hello.
Mae rheolau Big Brother yn penodi yn glir fod na ddim hawl i chi newid safle gosodyn neu adnodd. Mae o hefyd yn ddweud ni ellir rhwystro llun camerau.
You've been told awful.
What did you say?
Moving obstructions and you're not supposed to put things in front of the camera.
Fydd Big Brother yn dod yn ôl at at.
What did he say?
Big Brother will get back to you.
No! Don't get back to me! Glyn, tell them how do you say sorry in Welsh?
Dwi'n ymddiheuro.
Dwi ymddiheuro.
Dwi? Dwi?
Dwi?
Ymddiheuro.
Dwi ymddiheuro. Dwi ymddiheuro.
Mae drws y diary room nawr ar agor.
No!
Get out.
Oh, Glyn, tell them!
Well, it's your own fault, I tried to tell you, babe.
I hate it when they say they'll get back to me. Oh, no, please! Oh, please, that means I'm gonna get punished.
Yeah. Come here, Nick, and say them I'm really sorry and they'll never do it again because I'm done punished.
Okay.
Okay. Enw I di Nicky.
Enw fi di Nicky.
Dwi'n ogan drwg.
Dwi'n ogan drwg.
Dwi'n heiddi.
Dwi'n heiddi.
Chlip dyn.
Chlip dyn.
Go iawn.
Goel.
A.
A.
Gynnyf.
Gynnyf.
Gwallt.
Gwallt.
Three-a-wee.
Three-a-wee. I don't want to be punished, please.